The future of environmental journalism in Nigeria, I see bright, because there are a lot of new people, young people, who are interested in the beat and who are also being developed, who are also being given the wherewithal to be able to report the beats very well. But I must say, for me, I would have loved Nigerian government to be more proactive in developing the capacity of the younger journalists. But it took foreign governments, it took foreign partners, it took foreign development agencies to support people like me, to develop me. The Germans first discovered and gave me a scholarship. The Americans gave me a scholarship. And I also did things on population and environment in UK. But I would love much more than getting foreign, that, like we are doing, the Goethe Institute, the Heinrich Böll Foundation, teaming up together to build the capacity of Nigerian environment journalists. It's a wonderful development. But if it would have been better, if, for example, you are doing this and the government is also teaming up with you, it will make a bright, it will be bigger, you know, because the government policy will support whatever you are doing and they make it, you know, more national. But you are doing it, and I know it's global because of your outreach, but I would love a situation where we don't always wait for people from Europe and America to do things for us. We need to build ourselves together. And that when I came back from Germany and the United States, I used to lecture environmental reporting and sustainable development to bring back into the society what I've learned. And there are a couple of people that I lectured that are still reporting environment or reporting health or development issues. And even when some of the organizations where they work took them to other beats or took them to other areas or departments, like to produce, they always remember that the environment is key. They remember that sustainable development is key. And I would like that to also continue for the future.